JC's outside my fucking house. JC's outside the fucking house.
Go, 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 go.
The hell's going on?
JC, get away from us.
Careful.
Loser?
What the hell are you doing here?
Enjoy my flight shit.
Get your ass back over here. What the fuck was that? What is this?
It's a bunch of trash.
First of all, I saw.
It sure looks like trash.
What if it's a bomb?
What if it's coronavirus?
Or worse, what if it's T-ho shit?
What's a T-ha?
Not a bomb.
So he decides to make the X silent, and then he adds two X's.
Both X's silent?
What's the fucking point of having either of them?
You know what this means? That means you beat my Smirnoff time. But there's no way.
It can't be.
There's no way.
You're the champion.
I'm the best.
I told you should have had Cassie do it.
Just open the shit. What is this?
First of all, I'm glad he put it in a trash bag. That's where it belongs.
Well, you know what? I believe when I see it. But until then, it's going back where it belongs, this trash bag.
I'm gonna take one of these stickers out.
Yeah, put it back in the trash can where it fucking belongs.
Yeah.
Dude. Dope.
No, guys.
I'll see you though.
Hey!
What?
Stop getting excited!
Yo, that's the yellow sticker.
Yo, Reggie, actually, do you want to trade maybe?
Well, no. Guys, hey! Hello!
Sorry, it's really nice.
Hello!
Oh my god, the material is so
dude,
nice.
Dude, that yellow would look
yo,
great
guys,
on
you.
It's like, it's so heavy.
Can't you see what he's doing?
What?
He's tearing us apart! This is part of his plan! Put the shit back in the trash bag!
Okay, fine.
Okay,
it's back.
So Jesus Christ.
Where are you?
Oh my god. Hey!
JC! JC just uploaded a video. We gotta go watch it.
As you guys saw, GC Kayleen responded to my challenge. He says he beat my time. I don't believe it. We'll see. Let's check it out.
God damn it! Alright. Wait a minute. Do you see that? What's that? What's that? Do you see that in the bottle?
Is that a straw?
Wait.
Oh my god.
Alright, look.
I know what's more sad. The fact that you used a straw or the fact that your friends and your editor let you upload that. I've been calling you soft this whole time. You couldn't look softer. That being said, I'm a man of my word. I'm gonna go to Ralph's, get a Smirnoff Ice, put a straw in it. If I still beat your time of what, 7:45 or whatever the fuck it is, I'm not wearing your shit.
By the way guys, a new One More collection is out. Make sure you check it out.
Fireball.
Wow!
6-6-1. That's almost a full second faster. I don't know about you, but it sounds like you gotta wear some One More stuff. But don't worry about that. I'll bring you some right now.
Are those your flip-flops?
Yeah.
I'll keep that.
Yeah, I would probably.
No. Yeah, I enjoy that shit, pussy!
Come on, get the fuck out of here! Go!
My car's not that fast!
Get out of here, go! I'm trying!
Alright.
Surprise!
Happy anniversary!
Happy anniversary!
Thanks, bro.
We got your cake!
I'm so shy, fuck.
Yeah, all right, I got you something. I want you to have this.
Dude, is this Kraft singles?
It's been in my pocket for 1 year. The day you became sober, I put that in my pocket and I waited.
Bro, it's exactly what I want. I don't want this cake.
I have one more surprise for you. I know the thing you value the most, which is
women.
Friendship. Human interaction. Obviously, we can't do that. So, I got you the next best thing.
What is it? Ah! Yeah, I'm nervous. To David.
Wait a minute, there's more! Have you seen the sunset?
Thank you, Sam. So good seeing you. Bye, Sam.
Bye,
Sam.
Good job, man. Good job, man. Proud of you, man.
Thank you, bro.
Listen, you should be proud.
Love you, man.
Yeah.
I'll see you soon. Thanks for coming. Bye, Tarjay.
Look at that.
Love you, bro. Oh my god, that was so cute. Oh fuck, I'm so overwhelmed. So, is that a person?
No, those are just regular cars.
Thank you guys.
Come on, yeah, guys. Of course.
Oh my god.
Of course. Yes! I know you
are. What am I? Now, Ari has been my best friend for 3 years, and he's taught me so much. Honestly, if it weren't for him, you might not be watching this video right now. He's never afraid to lend a helping hand and make other people feel special. I don't know if I'll ever be able to repay him for everything he's done for me, but hopefully this is a good start. So, Aria, happy 1 year anniversary. I love you, man. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys next week. Love you. Would you just reply? I know you are, but what am I?
Overwhelmed, like feelings and emotions. Aww. And I'm like, oh, you know, I don't know, all of my friends, I don't know how to talk right now.
You're gonna make me cry. No.